A voice was heard from heaven saying, the tabernacle of God is with man. Yeah, he will dwell with them. This will be his people. He will be their God. These words are true and faithful.
Blessed of my